because you know you're in trouble if it's too quiet.
Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's gotta replace the drugs with something, okay?
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Oh, Mom. Looks like we're staying.
took them. I don't know why. They're forcing them to work, I think. Please, save them.
I'll get them back.
Second, guys, I'm getting information about my sister's surgery. What? Alright, let's see.
Ajay, so good to see you. Seriously, where's my ride? Didn't blow up. Right fucking there. Oh, damn. Long walk it is. I get lucky. Attacked by a damn eagle that's on our head.
Let's take a sweet drink.
Better pay up. We should kidnap somebody who's actually worth something.
They're going to start killing us soon.
We'll get the money eventually. I shouldn't have gone out today.
Every day, I see more.
We're making less and less money.
Our days of peace and quiet are numbered. Oh no, the ransom's not coming.
Can I please have this as thanks?
Did he make your
This is all I have. Take it, please.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you. Thank you.
Hey, how about you untie us now?
My hero. Thank you.
Untie us now.
Oh, you're not untied?
Please, take this for saving us.
Hello? What can I... Many thanks! I hope we meet again.
I should work him out.
took forever. That shit just happened.
My friends are safe thanks to you. I owe you so much.
No! You're a drunk!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Banipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.
Stay there this time. This one.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
Okay, what was that?
Stand your ground!
What the? I'm expecting that shit. Anyway. Where's the airspace tower? Oh shit, there's a long way to post there. I guess I could. This thing stalls out if I can get to the top. First. 360 was always going. Let's see if I can back out. Hot. Good stuff. Let's see. All this. What was that? Right there, really? channels. We have Twitter. It's gonna be one. And of course, this we set this up. This particular Twitch was my personal one. Decided to make the channel. So,
taking that
okay,
tower is a
slow
start, but it is a start, Ajay. And we have you to thank for it. We can finally start reaching allies in the region.
Definitely please hit us up with a subscribe and this video. Yeah. Later. Today. So, we have a sick drop. Since I'm running on my TV right now, I can't look at the chat. But please feel free to say I'll be able to look at it after I get done making this video. I can see this one, I can see the other one, reminds me of whenever the beacons got lit for Gondor. Oh, now that's free at trading post. Come on, man. No, no. Oh, there we go. Other one's right there. It's a little far away, but. No, y'all can't see me. That one, I gotta get this one first. Reload any weapon while sprinting. Switching weapons and aiming with is now much faster. Ooh, okay, I would like that. Stay on handgun. Sniper rifle can be reloaded while aiming. Oh, cool.
Nicely done,
Edgy.
Keep this up and we'll be broadcasting across the whole region soon.
Yeah, no, it's the whole region. Blah, 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 blah. One day. Remember when the first times I played it out after I played it a couple, about 5-6 hours or so. Ooh, 5 o'clock. Alright. Anyway, I was playing through it. And I got a modded save and I went through. I had unlimited ammo, so I went through with nothing but like supposed to be arrows and I destroyed everything. By the time I really didn't care about outposts, trying to do the outpost without being caught. I just went through. Of course, that was 360. And I got done doing all the towers. I didn't get credit for the first tower, so I'd liberated all these fucking towers. And I didn't get credit for all of them. Pissed me off. Like 40, 50 hours of gameplay. I couldn't even get all the shit because it didn't give me credit for the first one, because it was a modded save. I thought that was fucking horseshit. We need to move. No. Come down. Sneak by the way so I can get the little thing. No. I got. What the fuck? This one's a little tricky. Can I sit down right here? It's gonna fall, isn't it? No, it didn't fall. There's one over there. So if I take this one, I can come around let's do that. Oh, a skill point? For real? Fucking right. How about we hit those? What is that? Cat weapon access for most weapons when shooting from the hip. It's clearly improved. Oh. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this and we're gonna come around with it where we can and finish up in the middle. And then that's probably gonna be the end of this video, so I'm gonna do all that and then clock out, so to speak, and then go to work and clock in. Yay! So excited. That's a big fucking fish to be seen this goddamn good from up here. Don't do that. I have to risk it. That's gonna hurt. That sucks. Damn, not more ground. Smart. Whisper. Just a little bit.
Would have happened.
Eagle on the attack! Please help!
Eagle ain't gonna attack the crab now. Alright, so this tower didn't have any kind of stuff.
Namaste, Ajay.
That is a long way. What time is it? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get ready for work. Alright guys, well, we did quite a lot this evening. Or this morning. Excuse me. Let's see, we took this outpost, we liberated this tower, we went all the way to this tower, then we went to this tower, we got that tower, into that tower, and we're just gonna go up here. So we did quite a bit. Norse next time, probably what I'm going to do in between now and the next time that the next time we got scheduled, which is for next Monday, I'm Probably gonna come through here. I might come through here and get these. Might not, I'm not sure. I don't know what the hell this is. But anyway. Yeah. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for checking out. Hit the like, hit subscribe. We got a Twitter, EvansGaming1, or at EvansGaming1. Our Twitch is AnimeJoshJosh. Our YouTube channel is EvansGaming. Please check us out, give us some likes, give us some subscribes, tell your friends, you know, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, whatnot. Let me know what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it in the comments down below, and thank you.